It's been a tough week. With explosions, fire. I'm so lucky. So lucky my daughters survived. Poor Nicki. Since I lost my wife, but my daughters, where are you? I understand Ricky's struggles. I'm so thankful that I can continue on in life with them. My relationship with Ricki Rose lived across the street from me. We have such a wonderful bond. I'm so thankful. Must be strong for that. I love you, Victoria and Trinity. And my arms long to hug you, Ricki.